laptop, my wife and I gathered together and we started researching. And what we noticed was, with every single fact that we find out, we are all in shock. We never heard about this subject before. You see, we thought we could not make a video with lack of knowledge about human trafficking. But what we ended up doing was making a video highlighting the lack of knowledge about human trafficking. You see, we all have two choices, to either do something or to do nothing. And it's sad how many people choose to do nothing just because they think their efforts won't do much. Some people say, what can I tell four of my friends on Facebook? Exactly. As Helen Keller once said, alone we can do so little, but together we can do so much. So we decided to get started. We got 12 students from all over the world and we started asking questions to see just how much they know about human trafficking. What does the media show? And more importantly, what do the people know? After making that video, we realized that human trafficking victims are invisible. They're the ghosts of our society. You see, if you turn on the news and you see people in war, you see people in an earthquake, they're going through hell and you see them going through hell. But human trafficking victims, you only see them after they're liberated. So while they're living through their hell, we don't see them. Imagine a little girl. We will never see the pain or suffering that she has seen. We will never feel how alone she had felt. We will never hear her cries and pleas for freedom. We will never have to live around the smell that she has to live around. And we will never taste the bitterness and sorrow that she has tasted. Ladies and gentlemen, are 5 senses enough or not enough to know this human trafficking exists? So what can we do? We can simply add on something to it. We add knowledge. It's a step of 3. First of all, we give them a voice. Who is their voice? We are their voice. And from voice, we know about them. And from knowing comes knowledge. And after knowledge comes vision. The more you know, the more you see. Thank you.
The winner is...